3 months ago, an Ohio State student was murdered, police say, by Brian Goolsbee.
I loved my daughter dearly. We miss her to death, and justice will be served.
Now, 10 investigates why the accused, a violent convict, was released, despite 52 discipline issues within five different prisons. Plus, who is working to change the system? 10 Investigates, Part 3, today at 5.